drink. Have a good time now. Welcome to paradise. 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 Paradise.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're wondering why I look like the Cowardly Lion right now, it is because I just got this wig from Divas Wigs, and in the photos. So let me see the details of this wig. This is a 4x4 lace closure. It's 24 inches, but as you can see, like, when I stretch it, it's pretty long. Like, I don't know if you can see, but it goes like all the way down to like the top part of my hip. And I'm what, like 5'2", almost 5'2½. Like, it seems like it's probably longer than 24 inches, which that's really good. But it's just, I did not want curly hair. Like, this is not wavy to me. This is curly to me. This is not wavy. So I contacted them to see if I could actually return it. However, like, I have never like returned a wig before, especially, you know, like if it's coming from China, I just feel, I don't know, like I just don't trust that process. So I contacted them. I have not yet heard back, even though it hasn't even been like 24 hours or anything, but I'm just, I mean, I like it. It's not like, it's pretty to me. It's just not what I wanted. Yeah, I don't know. I just feel like, and I feel, okay, let me see. I don't think you guys can see, like, back up some. So yeah, so I'm not sure if you guys can actually see what this is looking like. Like, it is really, really pretty, but it's just like a lot for me. But yeah, like, it's so thick, and I'm just like, I know like a lot of people like a lot of density. I don't. I feel like it just makes me look bigger. I'll figure it out, because that's all that I can do right now. What else? So this wig did come with this very light skinned wig cap, which I don't know why they are sending wig caps this light still, but I don't know. The cap size I got too, I wanted to mention, I did get the average, because it was like small or average. I got the average, which fits my head pretty perfectly, to be honest. Like, this has probably been the best cap size fit that I've ever purchased, or that I've ever experienced from a wig. It comes in this bag. Divas Wigs, and you also get this little brush, but I'm just gonna work with this. I'm like, you know what, I always look at things as signs, and like, oh, I guess maybe that was meant to be. So that's the way I like deal and cope with things. So watch me basically try to doctor this wig up. I have not plucked anything. I don't even know if I'm going to be honest, but I'm gonna see like what I can do. So let me get started. So this is just my water bottle. I mean, I love curly hair, but I'm not the biggest fan because it sheds way too much for me. I don't like how much curly hair sheds. And honestly, I'm not a fan of always wetting the curls down. I'm just not a fan of that. I know that you can put gels and other products on it, which I will at some point, but I don't like that whole like pasted look either. You know, so like I said, I don't, I feel like that's like sticking up like a lot. And I need it to be a lot more flat. I got a lot of little strands stuck on my hands. Set that to the side for the trash later. Okay, so I'm just gonna cut the lace. Like, I'm not going to glue anything down. I don't like to glue the wig down because my skin is really, really sensitive. And the glue, like, it just bothers me to no end by like the second day. So I do not glue my wigs down. I just put them on my head. So. I kind of feel as though, like, okay, like what I do, I like to leave like a little bit of my hair out, even though it doesn't match. I don't know, it's so thick. I'm like, this is so thick to me. Oh my gosh. I needed to go back a little bit further. Looks like I am gonna have to go ahead and pluck. Okay guys, so I wanted to let you know that before I actually started this video, I did contact the company to ask them about returning this unit. And you know, since I went on ahead and decided to just cut the lace, I let them know and I sent them a picture that, you know, the curl pattern was not what I was expecting, and they did offer me a discount code that was special for just me. However, the discount code only seems to work for the exact same unit and style that I already purchased, and why I was having this problem in the first place. I did let them know I'm not interested in purchasing that same style again. I would definitely purchase a different, you know, curl pattern and whatnot. So, I'm just waiting for them to get back with me, and I will give you all an update soon on exactly what happened. Okay guys, so right now I am pretty much going to cut some baby hair. Well, I'm going to just do like short hairs around the perimeter. Use my own edges for baby hair. And then like I sometimes will lay, since these are wet, since I just wet them, like, well, no, I'm gonna show you guys what I do want to do. Like, I do use the wig baby hair too, but I also use my own edges too. So, like, I'm not really feeling like this look. I'm just not. Not right now. Like, it's fall, like, I don't know. And it's weird, like, I usually always want curly hair in the winter. And then, Like, usually right now, this time of year, I do want curly hair. That's why it's so weird. But this time is like the first year that I've been like, I want straight, or, you know, like body wave. And then I get curly. Okay, so guys, while my curling wand is heating up, I figure I might as well, it's not one of those like really old ones that doesn't heat up, you know, in 30 seconds. I need to get a new one that does, because, well, I have different ones, but this size one that I need, because it's like a little tiny one, this one that I need, it just takes forever to heat up. So while it's heating up, I'm just going to put on like a little bit of makeup and just talk, I guess, because why not? So I'm going to be looking in my mirror because I can't put on my makeup and look into my camera, because I can only see the back part of my camera lens. Like, I can't, there's no viewfinder that I can see. So anywho, I am going to try to look directly into the camera as much as I can, though. But yeah, I don't know, like, I'm pretty disappointed, I'm not gonna lie, in this curl pattern, because it's not what I wanted. But if this is a curl pattern that you did want, then it's so, I mean, it's great. I personally don't like to judge a wig when it's brand new, because to me, when it's brand new, yeah, it is, you know, you're gonna say, oh, it doesn't shed, and it doesn't, yeah, it hasn't been touched barely. Like, you know, of course it's gonna seem like that. I don't know, like, I hate, like, that's the one thing about review videos I just don't like. And it's so hard, like, I don't know if you guys notice this, but, like, I never purchased from Divas Wigs before. And I purchased from another YouTuber that I follow. I don't know if you guys have seen, I think her YouTube channel was Octavia B. I mean, I just love following her, like, lifestyle. And, you know, she just seems like, her YouTube channel is really great. So, I mean, I enjoy it. And her hair looks really good. And I'm like, oh, you know, like, her wigs look really, really good. And she was like, oh, I got this wig. You know, I get my wig from Divas Wigs and blah, 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 blah. Of course, they're probably sponsored. I think they are sponsored. I don't know. It's like I always have this problem. You know, whenever I get a wig from somebody who's pretty much sponsored, this is always the problem. And I'm just doing like, you guys, I'm doing like a really slight beat. And I will link all of the products that I'm using down below, because this is really kind of just like spontaneous. But yeah, that's like what I notice and stuff. Like, whenever I go off of someone's sponsored video and I buy the wig, it's never, I don't know. It's like, dang, like, can I get some sponsored wigs? Because they get the top of the line wigs. Like, I'm tired of buying wigs and then I have these kind of problems. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but like, leave a comment below if you feel the way I feel. Like, I am really tired of buying sponsored video wigs and this keeps happening. It's like, how come it never works out for me? How come the wig doesn't look like that? How come my wig is shedding? How come, you know, so many different things? And it's like, why do they give top of the line wigs out to people for free? Like, give them the shitty wig, because they're not paying for it anyways, you know? At least, I don't know, I don't get it, you know? And then I see influencers who say like, I didn't know, you know, the company was doing this, that, or the other. It's like, how did you not know? Like, you never had a wig before, like, becoming, you know, gaining like a certain amount of followers on YouTube? Like, what do you mean? Like, you didn't know? I don't know. I'm just like ranting, but I mean, just leave a comment if you feel the way that I feel. And the whole thing is like, I know it sounds silly because it's like, oh, the wig does look really good. I know this. It's just like, it's not what I wanted. Like, that's the whole thing. Like, when I selected the wig, it was a totally different look of like curl pattern, completely different. Like nothing like this at all. Anywho, let me finish. I'm just tired. I'm so tired. Like, I was supposed to be like having dreads now, like no more wigs, no more any of this, and just straight the dread life. And I got tired of that, so you know, and I kind of missed having like the hair and the wig and all that stuff, so went back to wigs. But then it's like back to problems now, back to spending a lot of money and all of that. And it's not even about the money, like it's not even that. Like, I do hate that since the panoramic, whatever you want to call it, I do hate that everything has gone up so much in price. Like, that, I don't know, like, I don't even understand that either. I call this a simple beat, but obviously, for me, this is actually not simple anymore. This is starting to become a little more and more. But I mean, I was looking pretty crusty. Put that on. This. Yeah, I mean, the only one. That's all that I'm trying to say. Like, there is no way that I'm the only person that this is happening to, and it keeps happening to. And by the way, like, how many of you guys do this? Like, I have a little, what do you call it, dimple chin or whatever. I like to accentuate it because I really like it. Okay, and I just wanted to get rid of this like ghost face killer look really quickly, and unfortunately I don't have my bronzer, so I'm just gonna use, I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, it does kind of work. Okay, so I would usually use my Fenty Mocha Mommy right here, but I don't see it, so I'm using like a really, really old. Mac Studio Fix. Super, super old. Like, I think I had this when I was in high school. That's how old it is. But, actually didn't get stolen like a lot of my other makeup did. Okay, guys, I did want to say really quickly, this is Liquid Lash Extensions in the color Brynn Rich Black. And I'm trying to think who, oh my gosh, what was the brand? Oh, here we are. This is by Thrive Cosmetics. I just wanted to put this on here because if you guys are watching this video and you guys are interested in the makeup I'm using, this is one of the best, this is the best mascara I have ever used. Like, it does not get, this is something I found on Instagram and it's the truth. Like, it really, really is. Like, look how I have no lash. I don't even know if you guys can tell because I really don't have like any lashes anyways. But when I put this on, I mean, Lord. And if I put on multiple coats, which I don't know if I am right now because I'm literally just doing this for this video, and I'm probably about to like wash it off because I'm going to get ready to go to bed, so I'm gonna work tomorrow. Boo hoo. It's not really boo hoo. I shouldn't say that. Yeah, so I don't know if you guys can see that, but you guys need to get this. Okay, I think that this is done. So this is my wand that I use. Let me check the viewfinder. And I'm just going to curl these. I'm trying to see which way do I want to curl it. I think this way. It still might not be hot enough though. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. It's not hot at all. What the heck? Lord. Oh gosh. Why was it not even turned on? That's scary. So this is my wand and I'm going to take this. And I'm just gonna curl. To the side. That's what I'm starting to realize. Like, it's just too much. It's too much for me. It's too much for me. And if you guys thought, you know, think these are too much, then you can always pull them back. Like, if you're interested in doing this technique, I like it. It even works with straight hair because a lot of people, especially if you're, you know, Black, you want to make it look real. You know, you want to make it look like it really is your hair. A lot of people don't have bone straight baby hairs, and a lot of people do not have pasted down baby hairs. So if you don't want to have that look, then this is a really good alternative, in my opinion, to give, like, you know, that natural edge. And I'm not doing all down here. I mean, I could. You can essentially curl all of this as well. Well, you know what, why don't I just go ahead and do it? Like, why not, right? And I didn't curl all the way down. I don't know if you guys noticed that. And that's because I really just want the curl to look and feel tight at the top, not so much at the bottom. But, oh, it's so big. This is the final look, guys. So be prepared to see me in this wig, probably for a little while. I am thinking about going ahead and getting a straight one from Divas Wigs. But I'm thinking about it. I'm not sure. Because I really do like the fit. Like I said, the fit of this wig is pretty phenomenal. For me, like I said, like, I never get wigs that fit good. Trying to just see, like, how natural this wig can look in certain positions. This is definitely as good as it's going to get. I might do a little bit more flattening up top, and I might put some kind of product on the wig at some point to keep it under control because it is just getting worse and worse. And I'm over here like dying inside. Like, why? No, why? Okay. Leave any suggestions, any comments. Yeah, let me know how you feel about buying wigs from other people's reviews on YouTube when it's a sponsored video. Oh gosh, it just drives me insane. And yeah, like, let me know what you think. See you in the next video. Bye.